The winner of the 2019 Entrepreneur of the Year Award is Vicky Joseph, a leading light in Canada's and the global fashion industry. Vicky Joseph graduated from the Montreal International Academy of Design and is the owner and creator of New Eye by Vicky, an exclusive line of women's clothing created in 2006. She is also the co-founder of V Cosmetic International and Group 3737, one of the largest private business incubators in Quebec, which brings together a community of more than 50 companies and supports over 300 entrepreneurs. In recognition of her impressive journey, Vicky Joseph won the Young Entrepreneur of the Year Award by the Montreal Chamber of Commerce and has been selected among the best fashion designers for the Black Canadian Awards. Vicky Joseph mentors hundreds of young girls and co-founded Fempreneurs to encourage and help women to launch businesses, and has donated hundreds of thousands of dollars in the past 5 years to support education and mental health amongst young women. As a philanthropist, fashion icon, and successful serial entrepreneur, Vicky Joseph is leading by example as the most deserving recipient of Canada's Entrepreneur of the Year.